home, if you have any questions, you can look at this. All right, Neil. I'm putting my name on it. Now I'm going to go to the first one. Can you grab me those glasses on the table, please? All right, thanks. Thank you, Mia. All right, very good. Here I go. I'm going to need a ruler, but I have one. So I'm going to measure these to the nearest half inch. I'm starting my homework now. Nearest half inch. Now look, on this half inch, I start at zero. It's not a very good ruler because you see how it doesn't start on the edge. That's not very good. It starts, I have to make sure it's at the zero. Nearest half inch could be three, three and a half, or four. What do you guys think?
Four.
Really? I think it's closer to three and a half. I think that's much closer. Actually, if you look at that, I'm going to go with three and a half. Okay, so three and one over Q. Then here I've got, what do you think there?
Three.
Three. Yeah, three is a whole number. Centimeters, I'll flip this baby over, and then I'll go here. What do you think there?
Seven.
Yeah, it's either seven, seven and a half, or eight, just barely seven and a half. The bottom one, boy, that's extremely similar. It's the same way. That's weird. Seven and a half. Well, all right. Okay, here we go. Perimeter is going to be 12 plus 12. That's 24 because I've got a I got a three over here that and a nine. And perimeter per rim, the rim around the rim, perimeter. Now on this one, there's two ways I could do it. I could just say 7 plus 4 is 11. It's 22. The whole total. But to figure out the sides, what I have to do is I have to go and then I'm going to go like this. I'm going to say, okay, that's 7, and this is 5, and this is 2. So this is 2. Then I go, and at this side, I got to figure out this side over here, but I know that this is 4 feet, and I know that this is 3 feet. The difference there is 1. Now let's really make sure that it's 22. 10, 14, 19, 20, 22. It is 22. But you see how I did that? I know that if this length here is 5 feet, I gotta find the difference. That makes that little section right there 2 feet, which means this little section here is 2 feet. Same thing on the side. All right. A perimeter of a rectangle is 14 inches. Its length is 5. If it's 14, that needs to be 7. Half of it needs to be 7, so that width would be 2. See that?
Yeah.
Because that's going to be 14 and all. Okay, then a trapezoid has sides which measure 5 and 8. I'm going to draw it so I can see it better. There's the trapezoid. Two sides is 3. That's a terrible trapezoid. But I can still figure it out, and I can figure out that that is 19. 13, 16, 19. Everyone agree?
Yes.
Because I could be wrong. This thermometer is counting by Qs, 2, 4. Oh, sorry. 2, 4, 6, 8. Oh, no, it's not. It's coming at 1. Sorry.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 degrees Fahrenheit. Here's another one. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27 degrees Fahrenheit. Pretty straight ahead, I think. Here's another thermometer. This is in centigrade. It's counting by 1s. Pretty easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They even give you the 5. The middle one is a little bigger, so you can kind of gauge around that. Oh, here's the trickster. Fahrenheit, it's counting by 2s on this one. So 62, 64, 66, 68, 70, 72. Centigrade, it's counting by 2s. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22. No, you're not, you don't even have a negative number on that one. And then on this one, what they're going to have you do, you've got 13 feet of wood. He wants to make a rectangular birdhouse for his yard. The grid below, 4 different rectangular birdhouses that Joe could make. Okay, so I've got 18 pieces of wood. So the perimeter always has to be 18. Well, one of them could be 1 by 8. There's one. Is it rectangular?
Yeah.
Is it a perimeter of 18?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. 1 by 8. That's 9. That's That's 18.
Oh, yeah.
There it is. Now I'm going to go 2 by what?
2 by
7.
2 by 7.
Because I need it to equal 9. 2 by 7. Is that a perimeter of 18?
Oh, yes.
Now I'm going to go 3 by 6. Is that a perimeter of 18?
Yes.
Now I'm going to go 4 by 5. This is kind of fun. Is that a perimeter of 18?
Yes.
There they are. Woo!
Can't see.
Oh, sorry. There you go.
Okay, yes.
And then you'll read about a date for veterans.
Yay!
Okay, so that's your homework. I'll put it on the blog. If you have any questions about it, you can just look at it.